Good morning, everyone.
Feeling my way through the darkness.
Just chilling in bed with my dog. And I'm going to the yard again today. So I thought I would do another little vlog. Because I quite like doing them. And yeah, I'm also going to film a few other videos today. I'm taking my GoPro with me so I can do my GoPro ride with me video that has been highly requested. And I'm also going to do a yard tour. And I'm also going to do a what's in my grooming box video. Because I did some polls on my Instagram and that's what quite a few people wanted to see. So, like I said the other day in my other vlog, if you haven't followed me on Instagram, make sure you do, because I like to interact with all of you on there. I do like polls and everything, and yeah, I just like to interact with you people. So all the links are in the description below, so yeah, if you want to follow me, then go and do so. So I've just made myself some breakfast. So I've got a strawberry and vanilla yogurt, and then I've also got some porridge, and I just put some honey in that.
I try carrying the weight of the world, but I only have two hands. Hope I get the chance to travel the world.
You get to stay out today, Jay. It's a nice sunny day. Yeah. You got a nice robe, your mummy. Come, Bentley. Jimmy's in the way. Come on, boo. That's a good boy. Oh, I think you've had a nice roll as well.
My horses are honestly such pigs. You look ashamed. Joey got out, he got loose, because I wasn't bringing him in today. He got loose, so that's always helpful. Thankfully there's a patch of grass next to our field, so they just both went to that, because I had to let go of Bentley, because I already had the headphone and new rope on him. And a car was coming past, the car stopped, and then they just fucking drove it off, and I was like, well, thanks for helping. No, he got a loose horse here, so I had to let Bentley go, then Joey wasn't coming back by just like pulling on him, so I had to go and grab someone else's head collar. Thankfully, people leave him outside the field. I had to go and grab someone else's head collar. I found my rope halter outside of the yard, outside the field rather, so I took that back. I don't know why it's there. Anyway, yeah, so thankfully managed to get Joey back in, but oh my god. Having to get one horse out of the field when you've got two that want to come in. Oh, why can't they just be like the other horses and just carry on eating like nothing's going on and just let me grab my horse? Oh, damn it.
Me will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost.
This boy very good today. He's still fighting me a little bit, even with the Waterford on, but because I haven't like properly schooled him in 5 weeks, like I'm kind of not seeing it as a big deal. Like he's basically semi-retired now, so you know, I'm not too fast, but eventually he like does soften up, so it is nice when he does. And yeah, he's taking me back to the gate as he always does. But I've got to call him off yet. I've only just finished. So I've got to call him off, and he's also done a poo right at the other end of the arena. So thank you very much for that, Bentley.
But yeah, very happy with him today. He was a lot more energetic. He did a whole lap of canter, which he, in this arena, when it's like wet and boggy like it is, he doesn't really like doing that. He normally does like half a corner. But yeah, he was so much better today. I rode with my Spurs again as well, so I think that did make a difference. Parked him up a little bit. Don't trip, Bentley. But yeah, he's starting to sweat up a little bit, so I'm just going to finish where I am. But yeah, he did very well today. I was very happy with the canter. You know, he was doing lots of circles. We were trying to like cut across the middle of the school and like change the rein, and then like we were getting changes from canter to trot to canter within like two trot strides, so that was really good. So yeah, I'm really happy with that. So I'm probably gonna pop off now, pick up that poo, and then ride him around bareback for a little bit. I would ride him up to the other field where we can do like gallops and stuff, but there's horses turned out in there at the minute, so we can't. I'll just ride him around here. I might take him into the round pen and let him have a little roll, just because he is a bit hot and sweaty. Let him cool off a bit on his own. So yeah,
see you in a bit.
So I'm pretty much all finished up here. Just put a hay net in for Joey, and I've also been put a hay net in for Bentley. They've both been fed and they've both been turned out. So yeah, I haven't really done anything much else. That's why I haven't really vlogged, because I like gave Bentley a little sponge down, untacked him obviously. Then I've just fed them, done their hay nets, and turned them out. So yeah, I haven't really done much. Did a bit of sweep as well. Yeah, apart from that, not a lot. So this vlog's quite short, but I've got a few videos that I filmed. I filmed my grooming box video, or my tack box rather. So that'll be up probably Monday. And then I've also filmed my GoPro video. I was doing that today, so that'll be up either Thursday or Friday, depending on how long it takes me to edit it. And that's kind of it really. I was going to do a yard tour, but I've run out of time now because my mum is going to be here like any minute now, so I haven't had time to film that. So I have to film that at Christmas when I'm back, or if I'm back in November sometime. I'm planning on coming down and visiting one weekend, so hopefully I'll be able to film it then. But hopefully I should have a few videos to like tide me over. Hopefully I'm gonna start vlogging a lot more, and do some videos with April, my new loan horse. I've also got loads of riding clips that I want to edit and make a video out of. So yeah, I think I should be alright for now, you know. Got plenty of videos in mind that I can film, like sit down chat videos. But again, if there are any videos that you want to see in particular, then comment them down below and let me know. And I'll try and get them done. But obviously because of uni, I am a bit more pushed for time to do stuff like that. But yeah. It shouldn't be too bad, you know. It's kind of an easy year. Haven't really got a lot to do. It's just more the social side, let's be honest. So yeah, thank you so much for watching my video, and I will see you very soon. And make sure that you check out all my social media in the description box below to follow me on Instagram and Facebook and Snapchat if you wish. So yeah, thank you so much. I'll see you soon. Bye.